One more coach. One more shot.
Thank you. good.
My name is Coach Allen. I'm the new head coach at Chamberlain High School.
Okay, so what, that's your first year, right?
Yes.
Your first year. So you was at King before, right?
Yes.
King High School?
Yes, I was the assistant coach at King High School last year.
Okay, how many years?
How many years?
You were
King? 1 year.
Oh, 1 year, that's all? Okay, and so what do you think about the game against Little?
The game was great. My team came out, they played really hard, they played teamwork, and their attitudes were great. And basically, that's what I'm working on and building a program.
I know you play against, like, you have any tournament, you know, the tournament?
We participated in the Class Kingdom Memorial Tournament during Thanksgiving break. As of right now, we're not scheduled to play in any more tournaments, but if any tournament come up, we'll be glad to play.
Okay, and I know for the district going to be hard this year.
I'm sorry?
For the district going to be hard this year.
Oh, yes, the district is going to be very hard. They have a lot of tough teams, like Freedom and Temple. Looking forward to my particular playing in the district this season, and I think we'll have an excellent opportunity.
Oh, yeah. I think your season is going to be maybe like good.
Yeah, I think we'll end up having a great season. I have a lot of faith in my girls and teamwork, and I believe they'll be able to
deliver. Yeah, at least you want to be the top three in the district.
Let's hope we're in the top three in the district.
Yeah. If not, then, you know, you, for your good, we'll try your best.
If not, to me, as long as they are enduring and possess the qualities that I've been teaching all season, I'm fine.
Okay, that's good.